A dam in southeast Brazil burst. The water from the dam killed at least 15 people, and more than 45 people are still missing. A big mining company owns the dam. It built the dam to hold back water and residue from mining operations, a mixture that is often toxic. The water destroyed villages, and around 600 people had to evacuate. We do not yet know why the dam burst.